So the average will be a little bit different, but it takes the average of all your big keywords. And when you're on your campaign screen for your red, yellow, green, if it's red, it just means the average of all the keywords you put in for that job, it just hasn't moved very much in 3 weeks. It doesn't mean that one or two keywords aren't crushing it. It just means that your average overall is not improving drastically. Where if it's green, your average is going quite well.